Hello dear subscribers, they'll tell you how to change language on Mac. So for doing this, you just need to open System Preferences. Here you need to choose language and region, and here you need to choose in region you want to change to. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, goodbye and bye.